Christmas came early for thousands of low-income families in the South Bay. Moms and dads shop for holiday gifts that otherwise wouldn't be under the tree. KPIX 5's Maria Medina reports that from Sacred Heart, where the gift-giving is going on all day.
Like this one.
Flor Teo can't contain her excitement and happiness as she chooses Christmas gifts for her five children.
So I think that one is perfect.
Because normally the holiday season is a struggle.
It's really sad that you can afford it, but they really want.
Flor's husband is the only one who works, so Flor can stay at home to take care of their kids. A story similar to the thousands who will line up at Sacred Heart in San Jose to get free Christmas gifts they can't afford.
A lot of the parents coming here, they are struggling just to pay for rent, and it's leaving little for holiday tradition.
For the next 2 days, Christmas gifts will be handed out for 6,200 Santa Clara County kids, but there is still a need.
This morning we were short about 2,000 toys.
The toy store Sacred Heart sets up every year is full of donations.
She likes Play-Doh, yeah.
Gifts, Flor knows, comes from the heart. She's also a volunteer here.
This one is for my oldest.
And for a day, Flor and her family can forget the struggle.
I got what they want, so I'm so happy.
And simply celebrate the holiday.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Thank you.
In San Jose, Maria Medina, KPIX 5.